Hi guys, I'm C. Shanto and welcome back to my channel. So guys, at first I like to wish all of you a very happy new year. So guys, I'm using these glasses, this toggle eye glasses extensively for like 21 to 23 days now. So everybody is commenting for a review. So I like to give a short term user honest review of these glasses. So guys, let's start this. So guys, at first I would like to talk about the build quality. So this is the glasses, you can see this toggle glasses. So guys, for build quality, I want to say this is I think the build quality can be much better than what it is, but don't take it otherwise. It is not built poorly, it is built properly, but it can be better. But there is a lot of space that it can be built more durably and more heavily, but they have cut some corners. The quality of the plastic, translucent plastic they have used in this is good, but can be much better. And the thickness in some points are very it feel very flimsy and very easy to break. Here it is, you can see the joints are not so heavily made, so it can be more durable, or it can be more stubborn. So these are the some things that build quality is not up to the mark for the price we are paying. So first thing, for build quality it can be much better. For me, I want to give 7 out of 10 for build quality, because it can be much better. Second thing, they advertise it is like resistance to shock resistance. It can survive some fall and shattering, something like that. But I think it is heavy, it is strong, but not that much strong as advice. If somebody like sits on it, or like it falls from like a greater height, then it can break, and it can break from this area very easily. So it is not so much durable. Next thing, we can come to like anti-fogging. Anti-fogging kind of they advertise this is a anti-fogging glasses. So I have tried the anti-fogging in cold winter, as in Bangladesh it is cold, but not much cold. It is like I tested in like 14 degrees, so it works. It doesn't fog up so easily. It fogs up, but it doesn't fog up so easily. So here is a nice thing. Third thing is that about the protection. They have advertised the protection for dust particles and any other like this pandemic. So it is like that. Nothing can the protection is good. Protection from dust and wind, I will give it like 8 out of 10. Because for protection it is good, because they have made this leech, you can see from here to here. This provide a very good protection from wind and dust and etc, and upper here it is also protected to your eye. So here is the same here. So it protects from wind and dust at least 90%, so I will give it a 8. Okay, and now come to UV protection. So UV protection, really I have some eye diseases in my both eyes. It is like a severe eye disease. So my eyes are very sensitive to UV lights and even the bright lights. So I have also take the option of light sensitivity. So first I want to talk about the UV protection. So the UV protection is good, but I don't think it is 420 UV protected, the full length of UV, as those of guys you doesn't know. So it is UV protected. I think it is UV protected up to 80%. 20% it is not protected. I can see my eyes have gone red for this UV protection. UV have gone through, that's why. So for UV protection I have to give it like 8 out of 10 again. And for like blue light protection, blue light protection is not up to the mark. For low intensity blue light it is fine, but for high intensity blue light it is not working. Even for the light I am using right now, it cannot able to protect my eyes 100% from the full full power of this full intensity of this video light. So blue light protection, for blue light protection I have to give it like 6 out of 10. Next, I want to talk about light sensitivity. So as my eyes are very sensitive to light, so I choose the light sensitivity add-on option. But I have to say I have tested it for like 23 days and I have wear it in full sun, and in our country the UV is high than Europe, most of the 100% double from the Europe at least. I don't know about America. Some places in America they have low UV rays and in some places they have high UV rays. So the light sensitivity is pretty, light sensitivity is not pretty good. Even in very high intensity light, in very intense sunlight, direct harsh sunlight, it doesn't black out as advertised. So it is not very much light sensitive. I think it is like 50 maximum, it is like 50% light sensitive. It light sensitivity works 50%, not 100% as at we expect from this kind of hype products. But light intensity is not good at all, so I have to give it like 4 out of 10. So guys, these were the main topics of this Toggle glasses. And another thing I want to talk about, it is like the styling. So guys, the styling is pretty nice. As the duration I have wear it, many people have asked me what is this glasses called. So there are many head turners, so it is definitely stylish. But for me, as I have like severe eye disease, so for me it is not working 100%. You can see from my, you can understand from my rating which I have given. So that is it. That is a quick honest user review of Toggle glasses. So guys, if you have seen up to now, please if this video have helped you, so please don't forget to like, and also please subscribe for more of this kind of review videos. Until then, bye.